Luigi's Mansion 3 Scarescraper online with my dad. He's right here.
And me too.
How are you?
Spencer too.
Yeah, Spencer's not playing.
And Suki.
Yeah, Suki's my dog, you didn't know? All right, let's change her costume. Which one do you want? The knight one, the regular one?
The knight because of medieval times. Yeah, sure.
I don't think we're going to be able to win this if, you know, we just, with only two people.
We played this online before.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of hard to win. Especially with only two people in your lobby. If you don't have four people in your lobby, it's kind of really hard to win. If you don't have four people in your lobby.
Or three.
If you don't have three people, and like, you have to be one person that's also like really good. Like, we're probably not going to make it all 10 floors.
Maybe somebody will join us.
Yeah, that would be nice. Capture all the ghosts. This one is one of the easier ones. Alright, let me let you out. Alright, this is us. Yeah, he's the green. Okay, oh, it's the big guy. This guy's annoying. Alright, hold on, if we double swing, it does 40. Alright. There's another ghost in here. I saw him. I don't know if this actually helps you find ghosts.
I think he's in the closet somewhere.
I don't know if this actually helps you. I thought it was the blue guy, not that guy. Sometimes he's looking at. This guy's blind. One trick that a lot of people do is in this game, when they're doing it and they need to get people, get ghosts faster, is that they suck them up for longer. Oh, we need a key to open the door. Let's go to this TV thing then. What? It's a TV teleport. Right, key, clear the room. These guys are really annoying. These guys are annoying. Since those yellow guys, they like to hide. The red guys.
Oh, there he's on.
He just threw a banana at you, but it didn't hit you. Alright, I guess it does do damage. Guys, Calvin guy. He's here. Oh, there's somebody else. Got him. And he's actually down.
They got him stuck here longer.
Alright, come on. Alright, we'll go this way and hope the other guy goes down the other way. I don't think there's any. There's never a ghost in a small room like this. There's never a ghost in there.
Yeah, sometimes.
I know from.
Well, sometimes.
Well, most of the, there's like 90% of the time there's not a ghost in here.
Yeah.
These hallways. This looks. Is that a fake one? Okay, cool. Oh, this is the one he's in. It looks like he needs a key. This guy. This isn't exactly the most optimal strategy, but.
I kind of want to kill it.
Yeah. You guys have to like alternate every round. Is there a guy in here? This guy. I really hate these yellow guys because they're really annoying because they just hide.
Good one. Yes.
Got him. Oh no! Wait, that other guy just stole him! Where'd that other guy go? He just stole him. What happened to the other guy? Oh, he gets. Oh!
Where's the chest?
I don't think the chest has a ghost in it. Alright, this is hallway. Oh no, it's a fake one! Plunger the thing, there's a fake one. It's impossible to tell. I remember there's like some technique I had to tell if it was a fake one or not, but I never could. Alright, now suck it. Oh, are these guys gonna help me?
Dad plunged it and he sucked it up. Is there all three guys in the lobby?
Me and Dad count as one player. Us, we need to. This is gonna be close. This is kinda hard. Come on! Stop. No! Alright, I got this guy. Oh, somebody else joined the team! Cool!
Zach, hey!
There's two purple guys.
Check out!
Burst them! Burst! Cool. That's how you get them away. Oh, I got them. Come on, let's go. Apparently the yellow guy is still here. I don't think we're gonna be able to do this. Like, this is not easy.
He's in here.
Yeah, I know. I was going through here and see if I can find him. Is he hiding in there? No.
I saw him.
Yeah, I thought he was hiding in there. Oh, he's over here! He's in there. Go press X and open it. I think only regular Luigi can do this. Ah. I still need to start a 5 minutes. Come on, we gotta go. Oh, I didn't know we got time back when we cleared rooms. Because we just had like a minute and 2 seconds. 5 seconds ago. I did not know we got some time back when we cleared room.
Hey, Jeff.
Is there anything in here? I think this might be an already cleared room. Usually, if the ghosts don't show up at the beginning, it's an already cleared room. They're never out of the balcony either. I know that from experience. I think we're only missing one room.
Wait, there's one over there. There's one of them where the witchy is. The witch.
That's the balcony, dude. There's nothing. Oh, no, this guy's here. Oh, okay. Oh, this guy. He's gonna get him. Go get him. Okay, I was in.
He killed him.
Oh no, he got away.
He's in the washing machine.
That's gotta stop happening. He keeps stealing ghosts from other people. I got him. Alright, we're missing one more room.
Did you say this room is clear?
Yes, we said this room is clear. We're missing a room. Is there room? Alright, well, we found a chest. That's not really helpful right now. No! Not again! Plunger it and then. I can't. Looks like I don't think you plunger this one. I'm pretty sure you just have to suck it up like that. Oh, we are not. We get down to the last, second to last room. There's gotta be something here. Pretty sure it's this one. I think we've already been in this room. Yes, we have.
Now we have more people we can try.
Yeah. Continue.
Now we have four people.
Yeah, we can restart. We should do better.
Now we have four people.
Yeah. Like two and a half, currently, because Goichi's only like half.
Well, we only have like three people.
Oh, hey, Max.
You
want to come
sit next to me? How are you supposed to, like, when you start sucking them up, like, are you supposed to pull in the other direction?
Yeah, you pull like this or when you're sucking them up. Oh,
yeah,
hold on. So we're going to stay with this costume?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to wait for other people to come. I'm going to say I'm ready. I'm ready. We're all ready. We have more people, so we should do better.
We should do probably a little better.
Alright, let's see, it's probably gonna give us another ghost one. But because there's more people to now make the ghost limit to go up some. I'm a ghost. You okay, Smith?
What was that? Did you plug his nose?
Yeah.
Why?
Alright, let's get to this.
Don't do that.
Floor one, capture the ghost. How many? Like 22? 34! That's gonna take a while. Especially with a bunch of hammers starting from this.
Yes, you can build.
And he has two slamming things on the
bottom. Oh, I forgot that.
Okay, that. Wow, it's usually. Wow, it's kind of rare to have one ghost in a room.
What is that?
There's usually some money in here. I mean, we could try it. No, we didn't really need that.
Kind of like three jungle.
This is playing on my completed profile, if you were wondering. No, this is where we started.
So
cute. Oh, this guy has. Do you get stuck?
Yes.
No, oh, he says, oh, come over here. What do you want, dude? What do you want? He said, oh, I never can see that. Okay, we got some.
Hey, hope you have glasses.
This isn't exactly what I was looking for, but.
I forgot how to do that other crazy light.
This?
The hidden light.
Oh, X. We need to find a room.
There's probably a living room.
This might be a trick one. I'm not sure. Oh, that's a lot of goats!
Yeah, this is a way to get 25 goats.
We have to get 34 goats.
I think there's a way to get
down six. A pink eye needs help. Pink eye needs help.
Hey, Dad.
Where's pink eye needs help? Pink eye needs help. Pink eye needs help. I don't know where.
Where's the pink eye?
I don't know how to get to the pink eye. So we got somebody. I see. If we, oh, he's in the hallway. I bet he got stuck in the carpet again. Oh, pink eye needs help. Oh, he's help. Did he run into a big ghost room or something? We could do this on the painting. That's probably just some money. Doesn't look. Alright, we got stuff in there. Pink guy's in a room with some ghosts. Let's go help him. It's probably not the best tactic, but whatever. How many ghosts are in this room? Oh, this guy. I really don't like the other guys. Like they're one of the more annoying ghosts to deal with. Alright, we clear a room. Cool. Oh, this guy's up here, and he's in a fight with some ghosts. Hold on, I think if we go in this hallway, there's another room. I think out here. It's not. No, I didn't want to go there. Hold on, I want to try to get away into the hallway. What are these? Let's go over here. I'm pretty sure that's how we get to the hallway. Yeah, it looks like there's some space up for a room up here. No ghosts? Oh, there are ghosts! A lot of ghosts, actually. Like, a lot. No! Don't touch me. We have 24 and 34. That's pretty good. Oh, there's one more guy. You got. Alright, we're missing a room. Well, I think pink guy's about to get a room. Yeah, pink guy got in a room. Let's go through here. Pink guy's probably in the last room. Pink guy's
in the last room, probably.
Up here. Yes, we got it. And now we're getting somebody new, too. He probably did the best. Yeah, we did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. Yeah, we did the best.
Alright, there's a new person who is here. I guess they're not here now.
We did the best.
Let's go.
Are we
gonna
do
another
ghost room?
The mic's a little farther away from me, so it doesn't catch my voice.
No.
We're probably gonna get a coin room or like a kill all the rats room or something. Or find a toad room. I don't really like those rooms, but whatever.
Me either.
Alright, we gotta go find the toads.
Me either. How are you supposed to bring
Why is it not coming out? I'm trying to get Luigi out. Why is Luigi? Okay, we're gonna kill these guys in order to find the toads. Get out of here, you guys. Slam it! Hold on, I'm gonna slam him into this guy and damage him for you. Oh, we got him! Yeah, but they're gonna have to wait till the next round. I can't get around him. He's in the wall. I can't take advantage of the hammer guy because he's in the wall. Nobody's gone in here. Oh, there's probably a balcony. Yeah, there's nothing here.
It's not a balcony. It's not a balcony. I think
there's... What are
we
trying to
do?
There was something
else moving around in there. I've checked. There's nothing ever in there. We need to find some toads. Bet there's a toad in here. There's a toad. You have to find all the hidden toads and save them.
Where are they?
We don't know. Trying to find the toads. Yes, we're supposed to kill the ghost. Well, we have to find toads, but it's good to kill the ghost. Just to get them out of your way. the ghosts too, just to get out of your way. These this is now our totem.
Why is
there
pink eye too?
Yeah, the pink eye. Sounds like something pink eye. Is that how you think gullible, Luigi?
You, Are you talking about Luigi?
Alright, is there anything in here? So we found one of the four toads. It's not that good. Did we check this? Yes, we did apparently check the room. So,
I think they show green check marks.
Yeah, I know. Can we check this room?
Yes.
Yes. Did we check this room though? Toad! Toad! Save the toad! Save toad! We need guys. Give me you. I got them both. Die. 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 I got a toad.
Get the toad. Bring him back.
Alright, Toady, how do I bring the toad back?
Bring him back to the middle.
I don't know how to get back to the middle. The. So I would have tried that.
You didn't bring the toad with you.
Oh, well, whatever. I think it went up through for the counter either way. So, it should be fine. There's a guy in here. This guy's armor. Toad thing went up for the counter either way. I went up for the counter either way. I have no idea how to get back to where the toads are supposed to go. Oh, we're supposed to go, like, over here. Which is probably just gonna. Oh, another toad! Cool. The toad things went up for the counter either way. It went up for the counter. That stupid guy hitting. Why is my flashlight thing not working? Oh, let's get the time. Nope. We need that time. It looks like it doesn't matter, because the toes look like they go up for the counter either way. This toad did not go up for the counter. I'm gonna carry Toad now with this. Right. Yeah, this toad went up to the this guy left because he was waiting. Did we clear this room already? It looks like we did. Oh, you guys can watch. Nope. Yeah, it's a waste of time. I've always been to the balcony, and I always, whenever I go there, I end up wasting my time and getting nothing accomplished. Whenever I've gone to balconies.
But then go in the middle.
Alright, where do we not, have we checked? Oh, that's probably another balcony exit. Or just a room in that thing.
Yeah, we just went in this room before.
Yeah, we need to find another toad.
Go that way, go
where
that
have
way.
We not gone
go
before?
Go straight to the place.
I don't.
Up here.
Up here. There's nothing up here? Have we explored here? Looks like we have not, but it might just be another balcony place. Or another one of these rooms that doesn't have anything in it. I think
I... this room up here.
Yes.
Yeah.
What's this? It's a balcony exit.
What is this flashback?
It's just gonna give us money. I see one open area, but it doesn't look like anyone's gonna go there. We gotta get. I think I know where we're missing.
But where's Toad?
I think he teleports there by himself. It's down here. Bet down here. This is where the last Toad is. No, I didn't get to the right one. I think if I went out that. I don't know. No, I think I was right on the doormat on where to the other Toad was.
Score.
Yeah, it's really hard to do this unless you're with somebody really good.
It would be better if we got a fourth person.
Yes.
Wait, now can I do?
Yeah.
You don't play this game more than you.
No, you don't.
I'm more than that.
Alright, remember when I tried to do that series with you and you ended up being really bad at it?
Yeah, I know.
Seems like Dad. You were good the first time you played the game. The second time you played the game, you were not very good.
Fine. Now I'm gonna try to do that.
But do you want to change our costumes?
No.
You want to stick with the knights?
Yeah. Just
Right, we got something new.
I'll try to be okay.
Yeah, as long as you're serviceable, it should work out.
I'll try to be okay or good.
Start talking, okay, man? Capture the ghost. Floor one is always capture the ghost for some reason.
Alright,
let me put you out. Spencer, on Spencer, press R.
R.
Press no. Oh, whatever. It worked out either way. Okay, so they're gonna go over there. We're gonna go over this way. What? This is where they need to go. This is where everybody went. So what are you doing? I don't know who's here right now. The heck, this guy's missing a butt now. Alright, and we're gonna go to a new one. And we also got somebody new. It does not look like there's anything here, sadly.
I forgot the flash.
The orange guy needs help. I don't know where
he's. Forgot the flash.
To flash, you ought to hold down the A, then do that. The strobe bulb.
Like that?
Yeah.
I know that plunger. B is plunger, right?
Y is plunger, dude. And then X is this thing. I can see why you're not gonna forget the entire thing. You really know it.
Ah.
No! Plunger it and suck it up. Plunger, please. Plunger. Thank you. Now suck it up. Good.
Oh, somebody got stuck by a carpet. Well, it was probably not us.
What do you mean somebody got. Die! Ooh, got him. We are not doing very good right now. Ah! Spencer, I need help. Get this guy's butt. You gotta get his butt now. That's you damage. Spencer, I would like help. Ah, it's this guy. Right, he's about to hit the ground. Cool, suck him up again. Get on his back. Get around. Good. Alright, well. Oh, you're not doing this. No, he's down to 3 health!
Who?
We need to help these guys, they say. I don't know how to help you! I'm doing my own thing right now. Oh, you guys suck. Spencer, get the heart for me, okay? I don't know where you guys are. I can't help you. I don't know where you are.
Look on the map. Look on the map.
Ah! Stupid rats. Not nope, not bad. Okay, I can kind of see where they are on the map. Get out of here.
We're on the wrong.
I think I know where they are.
We're on the wrong side. We have to go here. One of them is over here.
I do not know how to get to you guys, so I can't.
He's up here. Again.
I can't help them because I can't get to them.
They're up here. So one of them is up here.
That's what you guys have to realize. It looks like they figured it out. I think I know how to get to them.
There's one on the bottom of the map. Here's one. What about the pink? What about the pink person?
Put your rock on here. Put the Guiji on! Thank you. I did not think we were going to be able to do this one. Everyone else here sucks. I mean, we have not been doing necessarily good either, I think. That room.
Oh!
Technically, I did all the work for you, but.
Kind of. I did some.
I did. Yeah, you got like one ghost. I got the other like 3. Now you need to get the last ghost one yourself. Whatever. I don't like it when all the Luigi's talk at once. Are you Fanny? Fanny? Is it Fanny or Fanny? Come on, go.
Remember that gym that was
working together isn't the best strategy.
Can you remember that gym that was very hard to get?
I mean, King Boo?
No.
I don't know what...
I'm talking about that ladder one.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever.
I think there's a room that we already cleared.
Dude, it's nothing.
It's nothing.
Yeah, it's the room we already got. Yep, it's a balcony.
Well, how are we supposed to get back?
We need to find two or three more rooms. I can. Well, this guy, pink eyes at one.
Okay, what about this one?
I don't know how to get out of here.
Is there one over here? Yeah, there's one right here.
Orange guy needs help. Orange guy needs help. Orange guy's over here. He needs help.
I got stuck. You see, I got stuck.
No, stupid rat! I hate it when that happens. Thank you. Stupid rats are really annoying.
Yeah,
they
are really.
There's gotta be. I guess there's nothing there.
Well, I think there's a room. Is there a room here? Oh, wait, there's a room. There's a pink eye in. Room is pink.
Okay, Spencer, let's go for it. Now let's look for one of the other rooms. I think he's in the only room with another ghost.
The pink guy.
Come on, get the last ghost, man.
In the wrong way.
Don't make us help. Don't make us do all the work.
Oh.
Well, actually, it might have been better if I just kind of left you behind. Alright, yeah, finally the guy got it.
Pink guy did it.
Alright, we probably did the best again. Barely, pink guy almost beat us.
He lost by
15 points. Which is
not
that much.
15 points. He had
2,435. He had 2,420.
Yeah, like that. Yeah, I was saying that. I was talking about that. He had 25 and we had 35.
We had 35 and he had 20.
Yeah, he did that.
Collect the money.
No. 1,000? I hate 1,000.
What? That's 10,000.
10,000 is not
the best. That's not. Yeah. 5 minutes, 10,000 in the game isn't that bad. 10,000 is not that bad. Did you use Sparks?
No, I did not. No,
I didn't. I'm pretty sure you used Sparks. Oh, well, Spencer! Help me! You're so bad at this game. Okay, well, it took you like 30.
Yeah!
I know that. Money! We got some money. Well, the chest! I forgot those chests.
It's probably money.
And maybe you should go on
We just have a stupid goggle.
Maybe you should go on a balcony, because there's some probably money
there's
on
probably some stuff in here.
Probably money on balcony.
Spencer, come on, man. Spencer!
Yay,
it's a present of a million ghosts. That we can always Oh, there's golden ghosts. Collect the money from the golden ghosts, Spencer. Collect the money from the golden ghosts. You're not doing it at all.
I was.
You did nothing, dude. No ghosts in here. It's already cleared. Ooh. Get the pearls. The pearls are like a lot.
Hey, we
4,900. All right, we're close.
We're pretty close.
Yeah, kind of close. Kind of close. We might be able to do it. It's gonna be close. Oh, I got a super vacuum. Ugh, why does orange guy always get stuck?
Orange guy's terrible at this game.
He gets stuck every 10 seconds. Actually, orange guy might be good, because he actually knows how to use the test. And I don't.
I do.
Wait, yeah, I'm pretty sure if you press certain buttons on the D-pad, you can text. That's how you do it, right?
He might be okay.
That's how you do it.
Might be okay.
That was like the most.
I got a door. I found a door. What did you do?
Did you not? It's an easy recipe. You've not watched YouTube now. Pretty sure you just check which one you're stuck. Probably is. Or actually, give me money. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to do this.
I think there's
Spencer, you're gonna make it so we can't do it. Okay, we already got the money. Run! Luigi! I wish Luigi was a little bit faster in this game, you know?
He's
a pretty
fast one.
Dude, we already. Oh, we got a key!
A key! That's luck! Someplace that's luck.
Kinda cool.
That's kinda getting lucky. That's luck.
I don't feel like the key's gonna help unless there's a room that needs a key, which I cannot find, but.
I hate rats! You hate rats!
This thing makes it. It made it look like it needed a key, but I don't think it did. Yeah, I'd be pretty surprised if we actually make it. Get the time! Get the time, too.
Wait, there was something now in there! Connor! Wait, I saw
There's
something!
There's a lot of money in here.
I saw something outside in the back balcony that we had.
You do not know.
There's an X thing. That.
Oh, that.
I think there was another one over there.
I'd still be pretty surprised you were able to pull this off.
Yeah,
we get like 100 from these, which is not that good.
I think we're almost done.
Yeah, no, but I'd be pretty surprised if we're able to actually win this.
Yeah, we only need like 10,000.
We need $3,400 more dollars in like 30 seconds. Get all the money. Get all the money. And we got some time. Ugh, green man needs help. Green dummy needs help. Wait, who's green guy?
I see.
He wants to do the Luigi thing. He needs help.
That Luigi thing, that platform thing?
I don't know how to get to you. I have no idea how to get to him. There's nothing here.
We're on the top of the map.
I don't know how to get to you.
Wait, Connor, I think over here.
There's gotta be something here. Nope, that's over there. I have no idea how to get to this guy.
But I think he's on over here somewhere.
Spencer, you're not really helping. This guy just went out here. Oh, that's a balcony place. But we actually have a chance, I would say. I have no idea how to get to where that guy wants us to go, though. He says he needs help.
Wait.
This is already cleared.
It's over here. He's over here.
He
seems he's on top of here. He's over here.
Nope. Where?
I think he's on the bottom somewhere. Or way too low. Wait.
What's up here?
I'm on a door. I was on
the
door.
And we just went in full circle. Great. We just went in a full circle. Yeah, I don't know where to get to you, obviously. Ow. Rat.
Give me a money.
Pretty obvious I don't. Yeah, we got kind of close.
Where are you, Luigi?
We actually did not do that good this time. That pink guy did
We still there.
Pink Eye did better than us this time.
This time?
Yeah, I think that's it for this video. It's been pretty long.